Hello and welcome to Bollywood Bala. I am Sunu Dosna. I'm back with my student Kavya to review the trailer of this superb franchise, which is now a franchise film called A Quiet Place 2. आइए काव्या से पूछते हैं उनको क्यों अच्छा लगा ट्रेलर Quiet Place 2 का. She seems to be a big fan of this franchise. काव्या, how did you find the trailer of A Quiet Place 2?
I enjoyed the trailer because it had the same suspense as the first film, and it's very rare that you see that a sequel having the same standard as the first film, because it, sometimes you're comparing it a bit too much. But the way they have made it, it's not like the aftermath. It's trying to tell you how the situation came to be and the present day. So it's like two parallel narratives taking place in the trailer. This is what I've understood, and the trailer is so like it's a proper thriller, because you're getting scared while watching the trailer because the creatures are there, and you're suddenly introduced to a very great actor, Cillian Murphy, who's coming part in.
I knew it, that was coming. Mr. Murphy will making his presence felt.
And in the trailer, like you're just wondering, what are they going to show right now?
Right.
But the question still arises that in the first movie, John Krasinski's character dies, and he's still part of the second film.
He's so back.
If you remember, there's an interview he did of like, I wanted to sneak myself in part two also. So they decided to do the prequel, like of how it how the story came to be.
Right.
You see him in the film.
Right.
Like a time before and how all of this started. And in the present day, Emily Blunt's character gets introduced to Cillian Murphy, and they are trying to survive. They're very few people and they're still trying to survive, and she has a newborn baby, and like babies aren't going to understand sign language or anything. They're going to cry at times. They're going to they will definitely make some noise. And after watching the first film, while watching also, you try and hold your breath so that you don't make any noise,
right?
Because that's how engrossed you are, that the creatures are going to come at you.
Right.
So there's this really like, there's a fear of how they're going to survive, and when they are on their quest, the little sounds are so like, it's just like footsteps and water trickling somewhere, a fountain, and there's this scene where the creature's so close to them in the trailer that I just want to say that if I hope they're not harmed, like, because they left it at that. They just left it at like a creature coming super close to Emily Blunt, and that's about it.
Right. They just gave us a fleeting glimpse of that creature also this time around. I mean, not a proper glimpse, but it was good enough for us to, feel that, okay, there is something really, really sinister that is about to unfold. Okay, great. What did you think about the sound design of the first film?
I never thought that a movie can have such great impact when it comes to sound. Like, sound can play such an important role. I always sound like, it's important as long as the sound is good. If the quality is bad, you ruin the experience of the film. But this movie is so dependent on its audio. Like, it's so dependent on the sounds of footsteps, sound of a tap water, and the sound of, just like wind and leaves and these things, that your attention is so into the film because of how quiet it actually is, and quiet, and any noise you are getting scared of because it gets amplified that much. I think the credits of the film is on the editing team only and on the post-production entirely.
Right.
Because the way they have like edited it, it's too good.
Right. The silence is deafening. But coming to part two, excited about seeing what Murphy's character will be like?
Yes. Because all you see is him like look at Emily Blunt's character and look at the baby, and you can see the fear in his eyes. He just invited a death trap. Like, he invited and assured his own death by seeing that he took this woman in, but with children, seeing that she has children, and then he sees that there's a newborn baby, and she's requesting that, please, like, just don't do anything, don't kick us out, help us out. And the fear in both of their eyes, I mean, obviously great actors, so they make you feel for that family also so much. You're so attached to them, and it's just like, please survive.
Okay. Chalo, good positive reaction coming in from Kavya for the trailer of A Quiet Place 2. Jaane se pehle, kitna stars denge aap is trailer ko? Kavya?
I'll give it a 4.5 stars.
4.5 stars. Okay, Kavya, really, really upbeat about watching this film. Let's see if this film will release in India or not, because theaters ka bahut problem chal raha hai, bahut sare theaters band hai. Right. But let's hope that along with its US release, it releases somewhere on any OTT platform or whatever it is, any streaming platform, so that we Indians can also watch and enjoy it at the same time as our US counterparts will do on the 28th of May. That is the release date, if I'm not wrong.
Yes.
Okay. All right. Let's hope for the best. चलिए, thank you very much, Kavya, for your review. दोस्तों, आपका क्या take है A Quiet Place को लेकर, A Quiet Place 2 को लेकर, इसके trailer को लेकर, लिख कर बताना. चलिए, for the moment, टाटा.